Alright, welcome back.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface, the church...
Oh, a lot of food here.
Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place, looking for traitors and spies, sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building?
I might,
Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing.
Wait, hold on. This is gonna be good.
At this baby.
Nice.
The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby.
Something tells me.
All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Nice. I just want to see what's in here. Let me fuck around and find out one of those gorilla things are around here. I'm gonna be heated. One more time. Whoa. That didn't sound too good. I don't trust it. Let's just keep going. What's in here? Yeah, it doesn't sound good. Whoa, no. There better be some good loot for what I'm about to do. Yeah. All right. Let's go with that. Wait. Have I been here before? This looks familiar. This looks really familiar. I don't know, dude. This looks familiar. Like, I feel like I've been in here before. Can I shut this? Whoa, no. Yeah, you're gonna have to get off me. Exploration. I gotta do it. Exploration. Why am I doing this? What the fuck? Oh no. Okay. I thought maybe the lights had went out or something. What's in here? I know you didn't think you were gonna get me. So it's like that, huh? Now, I could do that. Just go ahead and do this. Or I could explore. I'm gonna explore. Oh, no. What the hell is this? Oh, that's just a real shotgun. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? What could be in here that's so important? Ass whooping. Where do you think you're going, sir? No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, he got me. I don't know what your issue is. What did I do this for? Oh. Probably just powered the fuse box and didn't even know it. Son of a bitch. Scared the shit out of me. Man, these things are so creepy. Oh. That should be the last of them. Oh, no. Get off me! Okay. Creepy shit. Oh. Can I go this way? Probably nothing that way anyway. Oh no, not these bastards. What's in here? Looks like good loot. This doesn't tell me how many med kits I have. Exploration. Exploration. There's gotta be. Has to be. Hey, you don't. What's this? Oh yeah, it was totally worth it. I take it off every now and then just because it resets my, resets my thingy, and I don't have to use it so much. What the hell? I gotta explore, guys. I have to. Am I supposed to go this way? Okay, I can push the train out of the way with the rail car, I guess. But exploration. Come on. Exploration. Exploration! Please tell me this opens. Ain't this about a bitch? How the hell do I open these safes, dude? Shut up. Please tell me that's a safe key. Please tell me that's a safe key. Please tell me that's how I open these things. Okay, yeah. I guess it's one key opens one safe. That's what those things are for. Okay. What the fuck? Can I just... Alright, so obviously, I was never supposed to go this way. And I can't just... Because that doesn't work. So, back to where I was. What in the... Let's do it. Oh yeah, I don't trust this. This just screams ambush. Yep, there it is. Bring it, bitch. Wait, hold on. Back it up. More stuff to explore. Oh. I don't know, guys. What the hell? What is all of this? What is this? Oh, it's one of these things. Oh yeah, these never have enough ammo to make it worth it. Push! Oh yeah. No, you don't. Son of a bitch. Wait. What's in here? There's gotta be some good stuff. There just has to be. Shut up! Oh my god! I shot you dead in the face, sir. What is all this? You are stuck in a wall. Jesus. Somebody should compile all the times I've encountered a glitch. At least the game rewards exploration. Medkit. How does this even happen? Oh. It's not connected to the other thing. But again, how does that happen? Who's strong enough to do that? How much time left do I have on my... Oh, I'm good. I guess this is my stuff. Or maybe that was my stuff. Yeah, probably went too far. Oh, can I? Oh. That means there's a whole place unexplored back there. I'll probably figure it out on a second run through. Anything lootable? Nothing. Nothing. Okay. How many minutes left do I have on this thing? No, not the lighter. I can't see that. I got a minute. Son of a bitch. Let's do it. Uh-oh. Too much speed, too much speed. Oh boy. Yep.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me, and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Well, alright guys, that's gonna do it for this part. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, share this video around, share it with your friends, share it with other YouTubers, I don't care. Just do what you can do to help me out, guys, and I will catch you in the next part later on.